compañeros, compañeras.
Hi, comrades. My name is Flora Aco. I'm a precarious state worker and a representative for the group Bani Rosas in Mexico. I was fired for organizing a labor rights movement in Mexico City, and after a political battle in the streets, I was rehired. This May Day is historic in Mexico. Although López Obrador's government claims to be progressive and is setting up some small social programs, it's confronting the COVID-19 crisis with a plan that increases austerity against workers and further submits to the U.S. government. López Obrador didn't halt layoffs, although they already exceed 350,000. And 2 million more will happen as a result of this crisis. In a country with 30 million informal and precarious workers who have no guaranteed income. Also, at Trump's order, the National Guard acted as a Yankee Border Patrol agent against our migrant brothers and sisters.
Que está a las puertas del mayor
but in Mexico, which stands at the gates of the world's main imperialist power, we, the workers, begin to fight against the health crisis and the economic crisis. And it is women
línea.
Who are on the front line.
En el país, con más
in the country with the most femicides on the continent,
médicas,
it is women workers
limpieza,
like nurses, doctors, and janitors.
Que crecen en el sector salud.
Who are leading the rising
exigen,
protests within the health sector.
Insumos,
they are demanding ventilators
de
and PPE,
mascarillas y guantes,
like masks and gloves,
las consecuencias de la desastrosa
and are facing
política
the consequences
sanitaria
of this
este
government's
gobierno.
Disastrous health policy.
Son también en su mayoría mujeres,
it is also mostly women who, in the midst of the pandemic, have been supporting the two-month strike taking place at Notimex News Agency and the University of Chapingo, defending their labor rights. At the same time, on the northern border, in working-class cities such as Matamoros, Juarez, Tijuana,
in Mexicali,
a strong movement within the factories is rising.
Las y los trabajadores
in dozens of U.S.-owned factories, workers
no
are fighting to stop non-essential production and to continue to receive their full salaries.
En un momento histórico de huelgas salvajes,
as factories are becoming hotspots for infection, there is a historic movement of wildcat strikes and riots against the terrible conditions of exploitation, layoffs, and government negligence.
Su consigna es,
their call
vivir.
Is, we want to live.
Por eso, exigimos la prohibición de los despidos,
that is why we demand a ban on layoffs, 100% paid leave,
bajo
and the expropriation under worker control
de toda empresa que viola
of
los
any
derechos
company
laborales.
That violates labor rights.
Con mucho orgullo, quiero decir que la
with
Izquierda
great pride,
Diario México,
I want to say that Izquierda Diario Mexico, which is part of an international network,
se ha convertido en una voz
has become a voice
para las
of the workers who are struggling around the country.
Desde las obreras de la maquila hasta
from
las
factory
y los migrantes
workers
y los
to the migrants
originarios
and
en
the indigenous people
territorio.
Who are defending their lands.
Estamos sembrando las ideas y el programa revolucionario
we are beginning to lay the ideas
más.
For a revolutionary
por eso,
program.
Adherimos a la
and we want to achieve even more.
Por el Frente de Izquierda y de los
that is why
de
we support
a una
the call for a Latin American conference put out by the Left and Workers Front
por la pandemia,
in Argentina.
La declaración
although
de
the conference
una
is postponed
así,
because
es
of the
un paso
pandemic.
Muy importante. Que muestre
this
el acuerdo
call is very
entre
important step
que nos reivindicamos
that shows
socialistas
the agreement among parties which claim to be socialist and working class,
de luchar por la independencia política de
which
las
fight
y los
for the political independence
y
of workers, and which raise the banners of anti-imperialism,
buscando la unidad de nuestra
seeking
clase
the unity
y de los
of our class and oppressed people throughout
con
Latin America,
estadounidense,
with the U.S. working class.
Cada vez tiene un mayor componente
which is largely
hispano,
represented by a Latinx community.
Estas banderas son para nosotros un importante punto
we,
para construir
in the MTS,
en México, como lo planteamos desde el MTS,
are in building
una
an internationalist,
internacionalista,
socialist, and revolutionary organization.
Y revolucionaria. ¡Viva la clase obrera internacional!
Long live the international working class!